Okay. Look at me. How many arms do you have?
Two.
Why do you use one? You are one strong right, one strong left. Why? God put you the two arms. You use one. Understand? And the moment you know change, you use two sides, you are handicapped. Understand?
Awesome.
I prove this. Look at me. Put your hand in the nose, right here. In the nose, left here, in the ear. Yeah. Okay? Look at that. Cross. Come on. Cross here. Look at you grab the ear, grab you know, because you don't train your left side. Jiu Jitsu, as a unit fighting word, you train correct two sides. And today, I have a lot of instructor here, professor. I teach for you a lot of exercise for you train your student, and especially the kids. For you put him, have two sides. What the advantage? You have two sides complete. I have one magic here. You know, the head, the brain is divided here in mid. Your right side control your left side. Your left side control your right side. And the moment you use one unique side, another side is a handicap. No work. Stay the time and the air conditioner. And come on, go, man! The right side. Understand? All left is the same. You need training. You are adult, no more kid. You need training you too. What is the position for you training you too? Look at me. You put this hand, training here, look. My hand roll here, another roll here, look. Understand? You put your hand here, and I'm not that. Yes, understand? This is your training. What is the advantage of this? And in the moment you are old, you don't have Alzheimer's. Because you open two sides of your brain, you have more reflex, you have good balance, you have distance in motion. You have everything, psychomotricity, everything. Understand? It's very important. It's scientific, not me. Another thing important, you brush your teeth. For example, you are right side, you brush the left side. You are left side, you brush the right side. Is it difficult to begin? Oh, but you train, it is. Shave, use this, be careful. But you train the same. You drink water. You take the water, you grab here, you drink for this. Now you drink. Understand? You put your left side or your right side, depending on your strong side, for move. All right?
Sure.
And I begin teaching for everybody know. What is hip escape? Correct?
Yes, sir.
Come here. For help. Lay down. Look at me. You escape your hip this side. Put your hip through. Yeah, come back. What? Come back. No stop more. Go and come back. Yeah. But touch the ground. Touch the ground every time. Yeah. What is this? This is for you teaching the class for your student. Look at me. I passed the guy, this guy. He need to put me in the guard again. Look, no have space for him to put me in the guard here. In the moment I control him, because they have the knee more front. He escaped the hip. Yes, put the leg. Come back now. Put me in your guard. Understand? This is the reason for your training. Go and come back, go and come back. But you need to train in the movement. Go walk there. Go. Yeah. Yes. Go. This is number two. Understand? Now look at me. He come back, inverse. Yes. Understand? This is a number three. This is one movement you never use in your life. It's the same you put your hand in the ground, you walk. The hands on the ground. Understand? This open your mind. This good balance for you. Because the beginning, you go to mat long, you say, oh. Understand? Because there's one reaction, Norm, because you know rules. Decision number three. I have 22, but I don't teach 22 today because it's too much. But I teach more. Look, hip escape circle and shoulder escape circle. You remember? I show you. Hip circle. My back in the ground, I move here. Look, I have my body on the side. On the side, as I said, I go one time, right? Yes. One time left. Yes. I move around me, one time left, one time right. Look, a lot of movement there. They want to put the exercise in your academy. 1, 2, 3, no. The guy don't fly. Não have nothing to jiu-jitsu this. Mas the moment to put one exercise. The movement of jiu-jitsu, because you use this in the moment you fight. You need to train alone. For the moment you need to use it, you have ability for this. You see the NBA, the guy, the basket. He put the guy go for exercise. The NBA has 1,200 times the ball in the basket. You don't put 1,200, you don't leave. Understand? You, in the moment the game, sure, 1,200 every day. Jiu-jitsu is the same. Hip escape stationary. Hip escape movement. Inverse escape. Three movements I teach today. Hip escape circle. Now it's more difficult. It's a shoulder escape circle. Shoulder escape circle, I lay down. Side, my leg in the ground. I don't move my hip more. I hit my shoulder. Look. I move my shoulder. Understand? Okay, everybody. Hip escape stationary, 20 times. Begin there, move the pivot. Then you invest escape to me. Come on.